How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Hey.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. I think we could settle down.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen.
Just my son. Somebody took him away.
Damn. I'm sorry. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Mm-hmm. Hmm?
And I hope you don't... I've had word from a settlement. The only chance to stop trouble is...
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders. You'll have to get off.
Oh, good. I was hoping for a chance to rescue some more helpless villagers.
It's not that people are helpless. They just need someone to give them a helping hand sometimes. That's what the Minutemen are supposed to be all about. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
To do some work.
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds.
Uh-huh. Hey, Mama. How are you getting along?
Do I look like a carpenter to you?
I don't know what you look like. You said you were willing to help. Making beds is what we need help with.
Oh, yeah?
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler.
Yeah, that's good advice. Sounds like quite the adventure.
Let's trade.
Nothing I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any,
seems to be growing well.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. You're in.
My energy? What do you mean?
Thought I told you before, kid. I saw you leave that icebox. The site can help you.
What's Jet?
It's a little inhaler that packs a big kick. They say it makes you move fast.
Right.
The chems fuel the site.
I'll see if I can find some.
My hero.
you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord.
You got lucky, but I think your luck's run out.
You think we don't know that? Look at us. We're barely keeping it together. My son, he's...
Your son. What was his name?
Kyle.
Right? That's awful. Death on Concord
is bad news. No. No, they shouldn't.
Ever seen one of those suckers before?
Oh, sure. Many. One time, I killed a devil all by myself. No power armor, fancy minigun, just a...
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's speed. Uh-huh. What we need now is a reliable source.
Oh, I guess drinking from the river isn't good enough for you.
Well, we've been getting by, but the surface water isn't safe to drink regularly. I'm not looking for anything fancy. A well or two would do the trick just fine.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Now, the trick with water pumps is to find a good spot for them. Someplace you can dig down the groundwater.
Thank you.
I'd like to trade some items.
You'll find me some jet. Then you can use the sight to help you.
Codsworth.
Miss Hannah, welcome back, Mum. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Conco.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be...
Yes, of course.
As you wish, Mum. Not to worry there, Pump. Your mistress is in good hands.
Come on, boy. It's time to go. Hey. Wait there. Come on. Hey, Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, Mum?
Would you like to?
As you wish, Mum.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
Hey, Codsworth.
Shall I? Of course, Mum. On it. Thank you.
Hey, Sturgis.
I feel better already. No, we have a... I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help. But our food... if we're gonna settle here...
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
I just want to trade a few things.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
I just want to trade a few things.
Huh? Speak up.
Can we trade a few things?
Remember to sign somebody to take care of the crops. They need looking after if we're going to harvest anything.
Heads up. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy. Seems to be growing well.
Seen one of those suckers before?
Oh, sure.
Let's trade some things.
Just find a nice spot of ground to plant whatever
all
you
by
got.
Myself.
Anything no fresh would be a great change for us.
Fancy minigun, just a pipe pistol. One bullet.
You telling me you killed a Deathclaw? With one bullet? Come on. What do you take me for? Quite the imagination.
Thank you. So that was Billie Holiday. Billie spelled with an I and an E, because she's a lady.
Thank you. what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask?
Your money. All of it. Now.
This ain't my first mugging. And I'm just gonna say it. You're not that scary. Why don't you run along?
Carla.
Ah, the would-be robber. You're gonna have to shoot me, because I ain't giving you shit.
Hey there.
So what's your story? Looking to trade?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Girl, have you come to the wrong place? My love, I'll tell you what, beautiful. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy. You want to do some trading? I'll give you a discount.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Here's what I got. Yes?
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Did you say something about directions?
Directions. You'll find the...
Deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison. Whoa,
whoa.
Easy
there, Skip.
Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead. You crossed the border.
Hey.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to...
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A little bit of everything.
Loctite. Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks? How you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy. Hey.
street.
Got it. Loctite.
Thank you.
Don't think I can pick this. Lock's really strong.